Well, Tom, General Manager Jerry Gappin says nothing is official yet, but he says Atlanta's announcement is very good news for New Hampshire.
It looks like the Granite State can breathe a multi-million dollar sigh of relief after worries that Speedway Motorsports Incorporated, owner of NHMS, would move one of the track's two race dates. Now Atlanta Motor Speedway is losing a race, leaving New Hampshire in the clear.
It solidifies a little bit of that hope that there's going to continue to be two NASCAR weekends a year here at New Hampshire Motor Speedway. That's a sister track, obviously. Hate to see them lose a date, but at the same time, I'm all about New Hampshire Motor Speedway.
General Manager Jerry Gappins says the Speedway received an undue amount of race loss speculation due to ongoing difficulties with the town of Loudoun. The town and the Speedway are engaged in a dispute over security costs. In June, Loudoun billed NHMS just over $156,000 for emergency services on race weekend. The Speedway said it would only pay $86,000.
I'm an optimist. I feel that if we can sit down in the same room and all the negative criticism could be pushed aside and say, what can we do to better build on this relationship and come to an understanding on this bill, because it is a bone of contention.
That bone of contention will be the subject of a sit-down meeting between the Speedway, the town, and lawyers next week.
We want to be viewed as cooperative and a positive impact, and not the negative things that have surfaced. And I think the town feels the same way. They don't want people pointing fingers and blaming, and we just need to put that aside and move forward.
All right. Now, in terms of keeping two races, this does mean serious business for New Hampshire. Each one of those races is estimated to have a regional economic impact of $80 to $100 million. Reporting live in Loudoun, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.